Hi guys, I'm Ali from the social and content team.
I'm Jazz, beauty editor.
And we are going to be talking you guys through the new Hada Labo Red range that is exclusive at Adore Beauty.
So a couple of weeks ago, we co-hosted a launch for the range at Kasumi. So Ali and I attended along with Sadaf, our senior beauty editor, who hosted a panel. We basically learned all about the range. So we thought that we would share some info with you guys today.
Joining Sadaf on the panel was Mickey, who is a Japanese kind of skinfluencer. Mm-hmm. She brought a lot of insights about J-beauty. And so she has family back in Japan, and she spoke a lot about some of the trends happening there and I guess like the prevalence of Hada Labo in Japanese culture, which I mean I know that they say that they're the number one skincare line in Japan, but I guess I didn't really realize. But she was kind of like, everyone uses Hada Labo, like literally everyone uses Hada Labo. So Hada Labo is actually created by like a really big pharmaceutical company in Japan, and I guess that's why there is so much science behind the range and why they can also make it so affordable.
Under
$50.
This whole range is basically a retinol and collagen range. So it's designed to really help with the anti-aging, to reducing fine lines and wrinkles, plumping your skin, hydrating your skin. And they do that using a really gentle form of retinol. I think off the top of my head, it's retinol palmitate. This is a really great sort of entry level range to kind of get you into that anti-aging skincare. And it's formulated with their super hyaluronic acid, which is a patented ingredient of Hada Labo's, which is basically like three levels of hydration.
But this can actually be used every day. So it is really, really gentle and mild on the skin. And so hydrating. It leaves your skin glowing.
It's gentle enough that you can actually wear it during the day, as long as obviously you're making sure you're topping with SPF, of course. Okay, this is the new version of the iconic Super Hydrator, which is a bestseller for the brand. It's like a watery texture. Let's turn it on. Maybe that will help.
Turn her on. Let's go.
So she's really...
Oh my gosh. So you can see that. It's very, like running off the side of my hand.
Very runny.
It is so lightweight and so hydrating. Like a really lightweight serum, I would say.
So this is designed to be used immediately after cleansing. So before you apply any serums, it's kind of like that bridge between the two. And it's really good to apply it like your serums to damp skin. So if you have just had a shower, cleansed your face, you're going to get out and just pat that into the skin really gently. The sheet mask,
Okay, don't hate me, but I actually haven't tried this yet.
And I actually haven't either.
At the event that we went to, literally every second person was raving about how incredible this is.
I think this is really useful if you have like an event or something coming up. I know our senior editor, Sadaf, had used it before the event and she could not stop going on about how amazing it felt and how dewy it made her skin.
And also how good it looked underneath her makeup.
Exactly.
Like, she looked phenomenal. Should we talk about
the
Oval V-Lift Cream?
Yeah, that's my favorite.
It's my favorite as well.
Let's look at the texture of our Oval V-Lift Cream. It's super, super unique. It's almost like jelly.
Ooh, it's,
you get a little zoom in action on that.
Let's have a little ASMR. I don't know if I like that.
Cut that out. Yeah, it's like a jelly texture.
I don't even think you need this much. Like,
no,
you don't even need much. You a lot. Would you like to share?
Yeah, let's share.
It leaves the nicest glow, doesn't it, to your skin. And actually, what I found is like as soon as I applied it, and like maybe like 2 minutes after, I could like feel it actually doing something, like firming
your skin, but without feeling like dehydrated.
Absolutely.
It's just like a nice, firm,
just like
soft at the same time, supple skin. Next one. So this one
really thick.
Yeah, a lot fluffier in texture, quite thick. This is your day cream. It is intended to be used during the day, not at night. Like this one's, the other one's interchangeable. But so it's more of like a silky, feels
really,
really luxe on the skin. Again, you don't need a lot for it to go a long way. Also sits really beautifully under makeup.
If you've got like drier skin and you love like a really thick, like luxe cream, I think this would be perfect for you because you can look like it literally. She ain't going nowhere.
Not at all.
Oh my God. Okay.
Last,
I haven't tried this either because I don't really...
don't really have any wrinkles.
I guess I do. I get some little crow feet around here when I smile.
Yeah,
but
so this is...
I think that's just my face.
You're a giggly girl. It is a really, really thick eye and mouth cream. So this, go for it. So it's designed to be used on the delicate areas.
Yeah. It's a little bit different than the other ones, but
yeah,
I like that, super
thick.
And none of them really have a smell, do they?
No.
They're fragrance free. So I guess like if you are more sensitive and you also are sensitive to smells, this would be a win for you.
And you would just apply that in the same way that you would apply like your serums, basically like at the same step before you jump into your creams. So you're just going to dab it into your skin around your mouth and then under your eyes.
Just look at my hand. Can you see how like glowy that is? Though like
she's working. She's already working.
She, like it's just like so hydrated. I've just applied like them all on my hand. I'm like, my God.
It feels delicious. Yeah, my hands feel really good.
Filler. Give her a little touch.
Oh, she's soft.
She's silky. Super affordable, super high quality, science back.
Yeah, great entry level for retinol.
If you're looking for like an entry into age management, then this could be a really good option for you.
And also just J Beauty in general. I feel like this is increasingly getting more and more popular in Australia, and these guys are a really good introduction.
And Jazz, you actually wrote an article about this, reviewing it, right?
I did write an article about this, so we'll link that for you guys if you want to go have a further read about it. As well as all these products will be linked as well. So you can go and check them out.
And also just give us a little follow on social media if you would like to see more of my face. I'm actually going to be doing a video on this routine soon. Thanks for watching, guys. This was really fun.
It definitely was.
And we can't wait for you guys to try the products. So let us know if you do in the comments below.
Awesome. Otherwise, bye. See you next time. Bye.